darling. Oh my. Sweetheart? What's wrong? Are you okay? Is the thunder scaring you? Oh, I'm really sorry, dear. You poor thing. I know thunder can be really scary sometimes. Did it wake you up out of your sleep? Aww. I'm sorry, dear. Here. Let me help you. There, there. Okay. Thunder can't hurt you here. You're safe and sound here with me. Ooh. That was a big one. Very loud. Oh, look, you're shivering. Come here. Come here. There you go. Now you don't have to worry about it. I'm right here, able to keep you safe, make you feel all better. Oh, you hear that? Sounds like it's slowly going away. Oh, but you still look so frightened. Tell me, dear. Were you having good dreams? Aww. You were dreaming about cute things and soft things and candy and snuggles and cute little animals. That is really adorable. I'm really sorry that the thunder woke you up. That was not nice of it at all. Well, you feel better now that I'm here? Aww, you're making me blush. It's the least I could do for you, dear. I'm happy to be here with you, taking care of you when you're scared. You don't deserve such a harsh wake-up, especially when you're having such sweet dreams. It breaks my heart that you had to wake up from such nasty noise. Ooh, that was a big rumble. It just pains me to see you so sad. But never worry. I'm right here with you. It's okay. Thunder's not gonna hurt you. It's okay. Rest assured that everything is fine. You don't need to worry. Here. Let's get a good look at you. Look how cute you look. All snug in your little blanket. I'm glad that the blanket's keeping you warm and safe before I got here. See, it's your favorite blanket too. You flatter me, thank you. I'm happy you're here too. It's the least I could do, making you feel warm and safe from the thunder. I know it can be very off-putting and very harsh. It's such a shame that you had to wake up like that. All sweethearts deserve good sleep, especially you. The sleep is very important. Huh? All right, we can cuddle. Come here, let's cuddle together. I'll keep you warm. There we go. You feeling better? Aww, that makes me really happy to hear. There we go. You feel better? Oh, good. You deserve so much more and so much better sleep. Aww. It makes me happy to be here with you too. I'm glad I can cuddle you and make you feel good. Keep you from that nasty rain and thunder and lightning. Make you feel warm and safe and sound. You have nothing to worry about, dear. I'm right here with you. Very soft. Probably because you were sleeping and you got a little bit of bedhead. But don't worry, it's cute. I think you're absolutely adorable. You feeling sleepy? You are? Well, that's good. I mean, you don't feel as scared anymore, do you? Aww. I'm so glad. Here. Allow me to help us. We'll stay nice and warm. You feel all safe and sound now. Make sure to cover you up too. There we go. Now we can sleep. No more worries about thunder or lightning or anything else. And we can be at peace. I'm so glad to be here with you. And I'm so glad I got to make you and help you feel better. Some good night, spooties. Sleep well. Good night.